It's good in the hood, YouTube. It's your girl Sophia back again with another. But anywho, today I'm gonna be doing something that I probably shouldn't be doing. But hey, we're on quarantine. We're doing crazy stuff, so let's get into it. I'm gonna be attempting to. I don't know what it is. Bleach? I don't think it's bleaching my hair because it's not bleach.
What?
But I'm going to be attempting to like dot. What's the word?
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I'm attempting to bleach my hair with hot. I'm going to be attempting to bleach my hair with baking soda and hydrogen peroxide. I've seen this on TikTok. And that's it. All right, so we're gonna get right into this video. Oh, so first, I'm gonna add in the hydrogen. That looks like enough. I don't know what type of consistency it's supposed to be, but I'm gonna just add in equal parts. Think that's good enough. And now we put it in our hair. We wait an hour and we get back to it.
Yeah, get into it.
All right, I'll come back in an hour.
1 hour later.
All right, y'all, it's been an hour and like some change because I was bored.
2 hours later.
All right, y'all, it's been another hour and I'm honestly really scared. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I'm really scared. Oh, y'all. All right, I'm finna go wash it out and we're gonna go from here. Wait, let me take this off first. I had this so it wouldn't drip on my forehead. This is cutting out of hand. All right, I'm finna go wash it out. So, all right, so I washed it out and y'all. I don't know if it like wears off, but YOLO baby. One thing I definitely noticed is my hair does feel like a little bit drier, if that makes sense. It probably did strip my hair because, you know, that's why I wouldn't recommend doing like your whole head. I just did like a little section. So yeah, just probably don't do your whole head with this. I'm gonna take the rest of my hair off those. Y'all. I mean, it don't look that bad on me. It's really just because this hair is curly. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I did this. All right, y'all, so I'm gonna braid my hair so that it like matches better. Like, I'm gonna braid in 4 braids so that it matches the texture better. And I'll be back to y'all when I'm gonna go to sleep, but like, I'm gonna update y'all when I wake up or whatever. So come back. All right, y'all, it's been like 8 or so hours. Just like kind of tired. Okay, so I'm finna take it out. I put it in 4 braids with like a little bit of spray so that the textures match, since this part got wet and this part was blow dried. Could have sworn this was tied.
No music. No music.
We're going to get food.
So just separate the curls a little bit. It's
awake? Wow. Proud of you. Did you dye your hair?
I did.
With what?
Hydrogen peroxide.
It worked.
Relax.
That worked.
That worked?
Right. So I'm gonna go in my bathroom because it shows up better in there.
I can't believe you're freaking out.
All right, y'all, so this is it in the bathroom, but it's cute. It's really cute. I love it, actually. Thank you guys for watching my YouTube video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
and I will be back with more. Oh, and another thing, it does dry out your hair, like it makes it feel really dry. So I wouldn't recommend doing it on like your whole head or anything like that, because it does dry it out. Just gotta keep the moisture.
And this is for anybody that thinks that the hydrogen peroxide damaged my hair or anything like that. As you can see, my hair is still coily and curly like it was before. But I have also never put any dyes or chemicals and barely any heat on it. So I say just do a strand test and see how it works for your hair so you can decide what you want to do. So no, I am not responsible if any damage happens to your hair.
But yeah.
Sophia.
Thank you guys for watching.